Hello everyone, Dusty here from thinktutorial.com, and today I'm going to be showing you how you can schedule an email in Outlook. So you want an email to go out on a specific time or a specific day. How do you do that within Outlook? I'm going to show you on the desktop app as well as over on the browser-based 365 version over on the web. So if you are in Outlook here and you've opened up your Outlook app, what you want to do is go ahead and go and create the email, or maybe you've already started to compose that email, and then go ahead and get everything the way that you want it. So go ahead and put who you're sending it to, as well as the subject and the body of the email. All right, once you have your email ready to go, what you're going to want to do is go up to the options tab here. So it's the fourth one over from the left, and then over under options, you're going to see something under more options that says delay delivery. So if we click on delay delivery, we will then see this properties dialog box become available to us. The one that you're going to want to focus on is this one here that says delivery options. It says delivery options, and then you're going to see a couple of options in the middle here that say do not deliver before. So you want to check that box. So go ahead and check the do not deliver before. And then when you want to send this email, or when you want this email to go out, so let's say we want it to go out tomorrow. So today's Thursday, we want it to go out tomorrow, the 22nd, and we want it to be sent at around 7 p.m. So we'll go ahead and select 7 p.m. So you select your date, you select your time, and then once you're good to go, we just close out of this here. And then what we do is we go over here and we send the email. Once we've sent the email, you're going to see something over here in Outbox. You're going to see a blue number here that says one or two, or how many emails you've scheduled to be sent. If we select our outbox here, we're now going to be able to see, here's the email, and then under the sent column here, we're going to see the date and the time at which we created the email. We're not going to see when it is going to be sent, we see when we created that email. But if we double click into that here, and then we go back over to options, we will now be able to see under delivery delay, and we can go and we can change that as long as the email hasn't been sent as of yet. So that's how you schedule within the Outlook app. Let's hop on over to the web version and show you how to do it there as well. Okay, so here we are on Outlook 365, my inbox on outlook.live.com. This is where a lot of you probably use Outlook now. And so what we're going to want to do here is we're going to want to compose a new message like we just did in the application. And then what we want to do is compose the message like normal. Go ahead and put a recipient, a subject, the body. And then what we want to do is click the drop-down menu here right by the send button, and then go to send later. And then this is a very easy dialog box that comes up that says set date and time. We want to send it for tomorrow. So we'll go ahead and select the 22nd. And then we go here and we select the time that we want the email to go out as well. And then we click the blue send button here. And then here on the web version, it's going to actually show up under our drafts. So if we go over to drafts here and click on that, that it has a red highlighted message at the top that says this message is scheduled to send on Friday the 22nd at 9 a.m. So if that's good, you just leave it alone. Or you have a new button over here that says cancel send, and then we can click on that there, and that'll actually remove the scheduled sending of that email. So now we have to go back, hit the drop down menu, go to send later, and choose another date and time, hit send, and then you are good to go. That will then reschedule that to be sent for your new time. That's how you schedule emails in the Microsoft Outlook app, as well as the browser-based version of Outlook. If you have any questions, please put those in the comments section below. Also, I have a full Outlook playlist if you're looking for other how-to guides on how to use Microsoft Outlook more efficiently, if that's something you're interested in. And if this video helped you out, please go ahead and help me out by liking, sharing, and subscribing to this channel. And I will see you guys in the next video.